the women's doubles final. Just that they beat Rahim Ramadanti, but just the attitude they had. Really wanted to go out and attack the number one seeds. Deception from the back of the court. And Sugiarto, oh, that was unexpected.
Free.
Just long. So first, little take.
Fault.
Well, after winning the first 4 points,
11.
So often. Just missed the sideline. Remember, neither of these pairs. Nicely put away by Sugiarto, but. Nice touch at the net from Well, that was a genuine opportunity. Just always seemed to have an answer at the moment. Well, they're just frittering away points. Well left. I think. Better return. Well, they're there in the end, and they're going to have a lead.
Love
at
it.
The mid-game. Well, that was on the line, called in. And it was a very good challenge. That's going to go wide. And here that'll work very nicely. Yes. 21-16. Well, that might have been out. They won the point. Their nose is in front. They will decide. I think it would put much more pressure on Chu and Lin. And again,
one.
Sugiyata, Chu and Lin seem to want to involve themselves in. That's wide, and it's 11-3. Lovely touch, Sugiyata. They do dovetail so. Is it too little, too late? It's long, and that's the title.
Yeah.
And they have totally deserved it.